Hello everyone, welcome to English Together. My name is Dee, I'm English learner, and so you are, right? Yeah, I received a question from my friend. My friend asked me that learning English is easy or difficult. Can you let me know learning English is easy or difficult? To be honest, when I hear this question, I don't know how to answer the question exactly. Because for me, easy or difficult depends on you, depends on me, or depends on English learner. So, this is the reason I decide to make this video to answer the question. Okay, let's go. For me, in my opinion, according to my experience of learning English needs to have a lot of elements. Learning English is easy when you can do something well. Firstly, you need to answer the question. Why do you want to learn English? It means you learn English for what? Or you determine your goal of learning English. Yeah. Example, you learn English because you want to be English teacher, or you want to be travel guide or tour guide working in tourism. This is the reason you want to learn English. Or you learn English for your habit. You love listening to US UK music. You want to learn English for understanding all the lyrics of your favorite song. Or you want to see a movie without subtitle. Or you want to communicate with all the people around the world. Yeah, with English, you can do this thing well, right? So, When you answer the question, why do you want to learn English, which also help you to find the effective way, the suitable ways to learn English. So, answering the question, why do you want to learn English, is very important and necessary. You have to do before starting to learn English. It's also first element of your English journey. Remember. Okay, secondly, you have to find the best way or effective way or favorite way of learning English. Yeah. In English we have a lot of ways to learn English. You can learn English at English Center, or you can learn English through the internet, watching English video on YouTube or English website. Yeah. On the internet, we have many available resources of English you can learn with that. Yeah. So, you need to look for the best effective way for your English journey is the second element. Thirdly, you have to spend the time or again your time reasonably learning English every day, day by day. You have to learn English day by day. Don't like some people, today learn English, but tomorrow and the day after tomorrow, they don't care about English. It's very bad. You can do this. So, learning English every day will help you improve your English faster, remember. Finally, practice makes perfect, and never say give up when facing challenges or difficulties. Yeah. Practice makes perfect means you will need to go out to find the people who also learn English like you and make friends with them to practice English, especially English speaking. And after that, never say give up when facing big challenges or difficulties. Yeah. If you are the beginners or you are at elementary level, you will face a lot of difficulties. Because you have to learn a lot of verb vocabularies to grammar structure in English is not easy, it's not difficult, you have to learn a lot. So when you start to learn English, you often feel bored, or English makes you boring, and you often feel more and often say give up. So you need to promise yourself never say give up when facing big challenges or difficulties. So remember. So I think when you do this thing I just mentioned above, well, English at that time is very easy for you and you can get the best result after a long time, after a period of time learning English. But sadly, contrastingly, English is very difficult for you when you cannot do this thing well. You don't know where your English level are, or you can't find any ways for your English journey, or you don't know you learn English for what. You cannot determine your goal of learning English exactly. Oh, English at that time is very difficult, and I believe after a long time you will be failed, or you will give up, and maybe you waste the time or even money if you learn English at English Center. So I don't hope this bad situation happens to you. So I hope you can understand my videos to learn English effectively. Yeah. So easy or difficult depends on you. And remember, if you want to use English well, or you want to speak English fluency, you need to follow these steps I just mentioned above. Yeah, it's in my opinion. Yeah. First step, you need to answer the question, why do you want to learn English, or determine your goal of learning English. Secondly, looking for the best methods or effective way for your English journey. Thirdly, learning English day by day. Try to spend the time learning English day by day. And finally, you practice must perfect and never say give up when facing problems. Remember? Yeah, I hope this video is useful for you. I hope your English will be developed a lot. And I hope this video is useful for you. And I hope you can support me by click the red button below on the subscribe my English tutorial channel. When you subscribe my English tutorial channel, I will receive a lot of energy and motivation to create more videos like this, to help myself learning English day by day, to can share my ideas of learning English to you. Yeah, thanks for watching my videos, and bye for now.